this precise engineering should remove luck from the equation, keeping Zach very happy.
What are you doing?
I am about to try to demonstrate luck.
Right, and there are often transitions that demonstrate that, where something might happen,
right,
but it might not, and then it stops the rest of the machine.
Exactly. I want to try to demonstrate a way to, well, remove luck from it.
Okay.
So, let me show you. Here we have one marble, and we want this marble to trigger that mousetrap to pull a string.
Okay.
And something pulls a pin, which releases, and...
it missed.
Right, because that's just one marble and for one small target. Now, the natural reaction of teams would be, let's throw a whole lot at it. Is that going to work?
Well, it's got a better chance, isn't it?
Definitely, but we still don't know.
It didn't work, indeed, even with all those.
So, let's add more trigger plates.
Oh, I see. Didn't happen.
Still missed.
So what would you do?
So, what I want to show you is a way to trigger it every single time, and with one marble. This is actually something that... ow.
Now pretend that didn't hurt. Don't style it out. You can have a little cry if you want. There you go.
Anyway, what I'm going to do is increase the surface area on the target. So it doesn't matter where it exits. Again, we're back to one mousetrap and one ball.
All right.
Yet.
It works.
It'll now work.
So you've still got the same look and feel of risk, but you've taken luck out of the equation.
Exactly.
So, before you do anything else, do you need a nurse?